This is all I can recover.
I've tried to contact you over the years, but I've been held prisoner at Azura since Prescott defeated Azura. Keep your mind on the emulsion countermeasure. That's all that matters. I have been at Azura since Prescott abducted me from the estate. Prescott abducted me. Prescott abducted me. And I'm serious.
Fucking Prescott. God damn him! So now what?
Now we go see Hoffman. Sam, you're from Anvil Gate. What's the quickest route?
Cross the Deadlands. It's gonna be rough, but I can take you straight there.
Just give us directions, Sam. You and Anya stay here with Carmine and Jace and supervise the salvage.
Marcus, we'll catch up with you when the situation's under control. Okay?
Okay. Good luck. Come on. We've got a long walk ahead of us. Let's get going.
It's a barge.
Looks like the one we shot down earlier.
Anyone got a pump? And some duct tape?
I hate those chompers. Little creeps can't leave anything alone. Ugh.
Yeah, imagine rooting around looking for parts all the time.
Hey, I make intelligent use of free resources. That's how come we're still alive to bitch about it.
Come on. The Locust must have more of these gas barges. There's our ride. Let's track it.
When we hijack the barge, let me drive. I think I've got a way to control it.
It's all yours, Baird. Keep moving! What's in those cages? It's a keep out sign.
Well, it almost worked!
Looks like our barge.
They've gotta land sooner or later. Come on, or else we're gonna lose them.
Heads up, guys. I think I saw movement out there.
Whoa! It's hitting our way!
Spread out and keep moving!
Heads up, we got grubs!
There's gotta be more of them.
Oh, I bet all his little ugly putties are out there somewhere. Called it! More grubs above us! Kicker!
some of those bitches. $20 if you pop one in the air.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Artillery incoming!
Ron, get out of range! Keep moving! We've got to take out that catapult! Incoming!
Anything about those turrets look familiar to you? They're using old Lancers.
Yeah, they were using them on the Centennial Bridge, too.
Well, give them points for ingenuity.
Tickers!
Whole lot of grubs coming to crash the party, Marcus!
That turkey gun could save us a whole lot of sweat.
I'll take any help I can get if it means we get a ride out of here. Okay, see how good this thing is.
Look at all this ammo. They're definitely setting up home here.
Grab what you need and keep moving. See, that's what happens when you flood their tunnels. They rebuild anywhere they can.
Yeah, I thought it was kind of weird to see them up here strolling around. They ain't the kind for a day at the beach.
Seems like they dug themselves a new home. They must be excavating the whole area. Hey, that barge looks like it's setting down. Anyone up for a hijack?
Yeah, first class to Anvil Gate. Let's do it.
Take out any guards before they sound the alarm.
Before he sounds the horn!
Let's try that side entrance. The side gate's clear. Okay, go.
That's what Hoffman would call a serious lack of vigilance.
We better start liberating some supplies.
This must lead into the main compound.
Spotted!
Down in front!
God. next?
Character farming?
Huh. Gotta hand it to them grubs. They built to last.
So, any idea where we are now?
In the shit. Up to here. Why did Hoffman have to move to the other end of the frickin' world?
I just hope the old man's still alive. How long since we last had radio contact with Amble Gate?
Just over a year.
If he's dead, Bernie would hang on to the disc. Heads up! There's a barge over there. Let's see where it lands.
I don't think they landed!
Incoming!
Shit! Get inside!
Take cover! After the next salvo, run for it!
Go! Now!
Incoming!
Okay! Now!
Thank you.
Looks like that barge is leaving.
Well, if we're lucky, they think we're dead. If we're not, they've gone to get more bombs. What's this?
Looks like we need to scale that tower.
You read my mind. Baird, you sure you can control that overgrown bladder when we grab it?
Yeah, Tinker Toes, because you know bladder control ain't your strong suit.
Once. It happened once, okay? Anyway, I grabbed the nav system from that wrecked barge. One direct course to Anvil Gate, programmed and ready.
Nice job. Okay, let's find a way to that tower.
And cue the reinforcements.
Tinker! Looks like we're gonna have to go back into the trenches. Unless anyone prefers a suicide run across open ground.
I vote we sneak around and avoid getting shot in the ass for a change.
Hell yeah, and I second that.
Carried. Unanimously.
Hey, a pet shop! Hey, Baird, look, that one's cute.
Yeah, it can do tricks too, like blowing up in your face.
Shit, we're gonna have every grub in the place on our backs! Dagger! This is how they do it. It's a Tinker assembly line.
And now it's a free supply of ordnance. Thank you, Grubs.
Help yourselves. Might as well use them.
Me out.
Well, you see, that's because humans are hardwired to react to things that scuttle, and... Okay, I'll shut up now. Let's find out where that ladder goes. Hey, Dom. Do eggs freak you out, too?
Ah, so that's where corpses come from.
When a mommy corpser and a daddy corpser love each other very much.
Whoa, stay back, Brad. It would think the first thing he sees is his mother.
Why don't you two guys shut the fuck up before we wake its mother?
Well, there goes that idea.
We woke Mom!
And she woke the family! Those damn eggs are hatching!
Come on, kill them and get out of here!
Isn't it bad luck to kill spiders or something?
Dang spiders! It's bad luck we don't kill them!
Look out! More eggs are hatching!
They're hatching over there!
Must be feeding time. Here's Mom.
Oh,
shit!
We got more eggs cracked!
Gas bags now. Choose any model you like.
It's him. Alert the fleet. I want every outpost between here and Azura at full readiness. And make sure we don't lose him again.
God damn it, she's still alive? How the hell did she survive the flood?
So, she's still running the show.
Holy shit! Look at the size of that bug!
I got your number, bitch.
Light them up and get moving before we lose the barges. That's why we're here.
Dagger!
Okay, we're clear. Let's get to the tower.
Marcus, it figures the Queen would be behind all of this.
Yeah. It's her we're gonna have to deal with. One way or another.
Hey, there's the landing tower!
Yeah. Now let's get up there. Chance to grab that thing and get the fuck out of here.
It's gotta come in close. Everyone up for boarding it?
Oh yeah, it's pirate time, baby!
This is the last time I fly with a budget airline.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, if you look over the side, you might see Anvil Gate, the lovely historic city of Anvagon.
It is lovely, right?
Even Sam says it's the ass end of the world, and it's her hometown. Be Mira that's holding your dad, Marcus.
And now she knows I'm coming for him.